those legs just a little bit. And do it one time through. Probably do it more than once. But let's start off with low squats, 20 low squats with heavy weight. Weight in position, low, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We can start over in 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Put that one down. Pick up the medium heavy weights. And now I'm going to do reverse lunges, alternating from side to side for 10 on each side. So one reverse crossovers, that is. Two, three. Come on, come down as low as you can. Bring that foot back. Four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 9, 10, 10. All right, put those down. Go back to the heavy. This time, full squats all the way down. 1, 2, 3, 4. For 20 again. 6, 7. Working that booty. 8, 9, and thighs. 10. Push up with the heels. 11, 12, 13. Got this. 14, 15, 16. 17, 18, 19, and 20. All right. So now, side leg raises. Hold the weights, mainly just for balance, but lifting the side leg up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Other side. Again, weight's optional. And get your balance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Reverse lunge with the knee ups. Ready? And lunge back. 1. Lunge back. 2. Lunge back. 3. Lunge back. Get your grip in if you lose your balance. 4. Side. Ready? And lunge back. 1. Lunge back. 2. Lunge back. 3. Lunge back. 4. Lunge back. 5. Lunge back. 6. Lunge back. 7. Lunge back. 8. Lunge back. 9. Lunge back. 10. Alright. So, you could say, I got something in and stop, or repeat that again.